our patient if she had any changes to her health or medication since she'd last been here. She looked me straight in the eyes and said, "Yep, I now have chlamydia." I am sure I had a look of horror on my face and said, "Honey, you don't need to disclose that." Her dad was crying with laughter and said,
I figured out
a few minutes later that she confused her acne medication, clindamycin, with chlamydia. And I bet her family never lets her live that one down.